I'm Harry Quigley. I'm professor of ophthalmology. I'm a Hopkins lifer. I've been here since 1967 as a medical student and trained at Harvard, the Bascom-Palmer Eye Institute in San Francisco, but here at Wilmer since 1977. I take care of glaucoma patients. I do research on glaucoma, and we educate some of the finest young people in the world. Our fellowship training here at the Glaucoma Center of Excellence for fellows is considered the top program in the country. And if you were to come here as a patient, you'd meet some of these excellent young people and see them learning. The Glaucoma Center of Excellence is 9 of us, specialists in various areas of taking care of your problem with glaucoma. Whether your problem is a simple one, the question of whether you have glaucoma at all is a frequent question patients come with, and very often we can tell them they don't have glaucoma despite having been told they do. If your problem is highly complex, we have the most advanced and modern surgical techniques as well as other approaches that can help make your life better with the disease. The last 25 years we've begun adding other specialists who work internationally in glaucoma to our group. We look at how the functional effects of the disease can change the quality of your life and how we can make that better through rehabilitation. The research done by our group is the most cited research in the field of ophthalmology in the last 30 years. We're very proud of developing new techniques for diagnosis and treatment of this disease. We look forward to seeing you as a patient at the Glaucoma Center of Excellence at the Wilmer Institute.